didn't come today. This is Terrence's first trip to the Open Finals here at the NCHA Fraternity. His grandfather Sonny Rice and father Boyd Rice have both been fraternity finalists. The nominator of this horse is also the owner, Don Ballard from Sugarland, Texas. This is Terrence Rice and Ray Vorse. Thank you, Taryn. That was Ray Vorse, sown by Don Ballard of Sugarland, Texas, shown by Taryn Rice. Number 16 in the draw will be